AstraZeneca, we're celebrating a diverse range of stories from current women in STEM, with the hopes of inspiring girls to join us in pushing the boundaries of science.
First of all, continue to feed your curiosity. Secondly, don't limit yourself by what you think you can do today. Learning is the ability to grow into somebody that can do more things than you imagine that you can do today. And often, young women limit themselves by saying things like, I could never do that. You can do what you choose to put your mind to.
I say go for it. I don't think there's anything that holds us back except ourselves, to be honest.
If not science, what? What's going to change the world? I think it's the most rewarding career because you look at these and you see the purpose. You look back and you say, oh, this happened. I was part of these. This had a significant impact on someone's life.
At a young age, I got to see how medicine can save people. But due to a rare disease in my family, I also saw how far away we are from helping everyone. So I think it was back then I realized I want to be a part of reaching that goal in the future.
As a little girl, I had a paperback biography of Marie Curie that I kept hidden in my bed and I read with a flashlight after bedtime. I wore that book out.
I hope women and girls continue to push the boundaries of science and just keep going. Sky is the limit, and sky is limitless.
I hope women and girls get to change what the future of STEM actually looks like by stepping into these high leadership roles and opportunities without being phased, with all the confidence, knowing that once they've gotten there, once they've got the position, they've got the support they need.